Hello friends, myself Dr. Madhuri Suresh Isave. I am Associate Professor in Tilak College of Education, Pune, Maharashtra in India. Today I am going to talk about a course which I have developed under UNESCO Open Education for Better World Online Mentoring Program for the year 2020. The name of the course is Designing Flexible Approach of Learning. So let us begin the course Designing Flexible Approach of Learning. Duration of the course is of 3 weeks. It is specially designed for in-service and pre-service teachers, DEd and BEd. The course objectives are to understand the concept of flexible approach of learning, to know the multiple strategies applied for flexible approach of learning, to design frameworks for flexible approach of learning, and to implement flexible approach of learning. There are 3 modules included in this course. Module number 1 is based on introduction of flexible approach of learning. Module 2 is based on framework and design of flexible approach of learning. Module 3 based on implementation of flexible approach of learning. In this course, the course material is provided in the form of various e-learning resources like video, PPT, e-book, blogs, website links are given, and some research article given for your additional information. After completion of this course, you will able to learn about flexible approach of learning principle, what are the strategy, multiple strategies used for the flexible approach of learning, and how flexible approach of learning implement in day-to-day teaching and in inclusive classroom setting.